Is liquid cooling better than fans? Computer cooling, not telling me to jump in a pool to cool off in the summer.
Just make sure you do not try to cool off the PC by tossing it in the pool, or letting someone blow a mister on it.
What's wrong with a mister?
The mist can collect in corners and short stuff out or cause components to rust over time.
What is your opinion of each cooling method?
Water cooling uses coolant fill tubes, a radiator, water blocks and some other components to circulate the water. Air-based cooling uses fans, but lots of them.
That's noisy.
One of the benefits of air cooling is that you do not have to do much in most cases to get good cooling. Because the hard drive of most PCs has enough space in it plus its fans to stay cool.
As long as you have enough space around it to let it circulate the warm exhaust. And you have to make sure the air intake and exhaust do not get clogged with pet hair.
Your cat should not be allowed to curl up on the computer case or walk on the keyboard in the first place.
How do they compare on cost?
Air cooling even added onto an existing PC is cheaper than liquid cooling. And you can find more efficient and quieter fans than the standard ones, if the noise of air cooling is your turnoff.
What do you think of liquid cooling?
You can get a small water cooling loop, which is quieter and much smaller than the air circulation.
Water is also a better heat sink of sorts, absorbing heat better. That's why it takes forever to heat up the hot water heater.
The downside is the price, because water cooling kits are a couple $100s. And that's assuming you don't accidentally spill any water or coolant on the PC while trying to install the water coolant system.
I thought they used water as coolant.
Nope, as the heat sink. The coolant has a bright, futuristic color.
Large servers usually use water cooling.
When you spend $100,000 on a densely packed set of blades on your server, you can justify a few thousand for water cooling to keep them at peak efficiency and let you pack them in a data center without enough fans to blow away the staff.
I have a PC, not a server.
Then you don't need water cooling except for coolness factor, but running Linux is less effort.